spin a scooter. Start just spinning your bars. First, you should learn half bars for your bar spin. So, half bars just for the knee. That's step one. When you get that mastered, you should know how to bunny hop by now if you're looking at bar spins. Not these bar spins, but then you're doing the proper bar spins. So, just bunny hop. That's probably the height you'll need. So when you can bunny hop, you can do the rotation of the bar spin. Just put them together. And half bars to start. And if you're going across the fun box, it'd be good to just half bar up and then half bar down. And then you can do that. Just try a full bar. Try it in a curve. Go wrong, but